up, guys? Welcome back to Corey Galloway today. And as you saw in the very first, like, second of the video, me and my cousin are doing bubble gum challenge, as you can see here. I am cutting up all my bubble gum, as you can see here. So I'll talk, but I gotta be very careful because I am messing with a sharp knife. So yeah, here's that. This is going to be such a stupid video. Don't forget to like and hit the subscribe button. And if you hit the subscribe button already, don't forget to hit the bell icon. And so this is including like a lot of bubble tape. I don't remember what this is called. This is like Hubba Bubba or something. I don't know what this is called either. Bubblicious, and then this is like a whole pack of Big League Chew or whatever. So I think I'm gonna start off with putting that in my mouth because that's gonna take a while too. So I'm gonna cut it into like strips. Did you hear that? It felt like a knife just snapped or something. Okay, there's that. Okay. All right. A lot more left. So I want to clean this up. Got some bubble tape. I ate a little bit of gum earlier, and my dog's eating it off the floor. Because it was a Big League Chew. It won't be a while, guys. This video is inspired by Dude Perfect and a few other YouTube channels. I do not have my retainer in.
Thank goodness.
Got some Hubba Bubba, I think this is called. I hope this video stays up forever. Oh my. I taste the watermelon. Oh boy. Sorry guys. You might want to skip forward a little bit because it's going to take a while. More Big League Chew. That part. I need that part. Mm. guess how big it is.
Ew.
I know. Looks like a little bat club. My hands are so shaky. I gotta wash them. Before I go. Eat that.
I don't know if I can do this.
She's quitting. My cousin's quitting. She's gonna have to throw her piece away at me. That automatically means I win if she does that too. Guys, this really sucks, so don't try this at home. I think I'm tapping out. You too? Pull your glove out. That almost looks like my retainer. Except it was green. I'm so sorry, guys. I'll try to put some like stupid music over the time, so we're just sitting here doing nothing. My lifetime is probably like that big, so. Watermelon. Guys, this really sucks. Don't try this at home. Right? Is it even recording? I'm so sorry, guys. You've lasted like 10 minutes in our kitchen. You done? If you're done, that means I win because you forfeited. Oh my god! All that and swallow it. Mm-hmm. I can't do it. I can't blow bubbles that big. I'm putting it all on the lid in my mouth, guys. Guys, I don't know if I can do this. But what, hey, we need to find out what the loser does. What does the loser have to do?
Being the loser.
No, there has to be like a challenge, because it's a challenge. The loser has to be a party. What should our challenge or losing?
Oh, I can't see your face anymore.
I won! I closed the roll for it. Who won?
You. I'm pretty sure the loser has to eat a Slim Jim.
What?
Hold it.
What? Alright. No, that's just that. Nope. Turn around, hold it. I'm for sure winning the challenge.
It's not getting any bigger.
Darn it. Oh no. Well, we lost a little bit of gum, guys, but... That was a pretty big bubble. How about this? The loser has to play with their cousin. And the winner gets to choose where they get to have to play at. And what game they have to play. I know it's not a very good losing thing, but it's all I can make up in this short amount of time. So, agree? Do we make a deal on that? See, she doesn't want to play with me. I'm just eating more gum. I'm ending the video here, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. This really sucks. Don't try this at home. I'm gonna give a shout out to, what is that? I don't know. I'm not making a shout out. Just to my cousin to help me make this video. Don't try this at home. I mean, especially if you're filming it, because obviously it takes like 12 minutes. So, ending it off. See you guys.